installed the LCD for the HSI. Trouble is, can't seem to resize any bigger without the screen going black. Have to find out what's causing that. Switch all working. Anti-aliasing switch back on. Now it seems to be showing. I don't know, it might just be something to do with the resolution. All needing to be the same.